never seem to make that jump first try. I don't mind getting on the second try, believe me, but it's like a curse. It's almost not possible. I mean, obviously it is possible, just apparently not for my luck. Oh, jeez. I was gonna reset it, but honestly, it's really not that big of a deal, right? I don't think it is. Like, 10 seconds tops. On an already pretty short level. Yeah, under minute 30. That's fine. That was ridiculous. That map treated me a lot better. Oh no. What's going on right now? Alright, 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 that's not so bad. The pinky, or like, maybe it was me, something was blocking the elevator. Yeah, that was a really clunky mission, but oh well. What are you gonna do? Could have still been a lot worse. Still took a lot of damage, but at least I didn't blow myself up. Next one's open season, yep. This one's star 2 HP, so that's not so bad. Thank you. Oh, he's still alive. That's gonna haunt me. If I didn't do that, they would have come through the portal. Still could have been worse. The only thing that's really important about the Doom runs is that you can't die. I mean, you can die. That's why I have saving. But you have to load. You can't actually, like, die and, like, start from the death. Because you could do that in a normal run. They basically, you start from the level you died on, but you only get the shotgun. But I have to pretty much do it in a single life. I just get to checkpoint. Got stuck on those soldiers. Down the wrong spot and that thing like cut me off for a second. Sorry, this shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, I still got 2 minutes. Sometimes those specters are pretty much impossible to see. And then the other half of the time, it's like kind of a joke that they're supposed to be invisible. There's no in between. Thank you. got everybody. I don't usually run out of machine gun? No, it's definitely called something else. Chain gun, I believe. Sure. It doesn't even matter. Taking so much damage. Isn't that Billy Mays? That's a lot of damage. What? I must not have hit that. Oh, hand. Got the order mixed up. No, I had it right. I guess I did miss the switch. Dude, don't play with me, Doom. What's going on here? I didn't realize there's a difference. I thought it was either or. Dude. Listen. You've had your fun, Doom. Going on? Yeah, I think it bugged. Oh, okay. Well, that was also a bug. But I don't think I do need to go down there anymore. This is funky. I lost time, but then, I saved time. Hey, Shmoka, welcome in. Sorry to hear that. Yeah, I just had to crash myself. It's never a good feeling. But that's not the first time I've had a crash during a run. That's not gonna stop me. That'll stop me. Oh, wait, okay. Okay, I did do a checkpoint. Whew. Sorry, then. Blowing myself up is a minor setback. went so well. Usually I have to reset that room a few times. Make it up for the last mission. Jeez, Baron chomped me up a little bit there at the end. It's alright, that shouldn't affect the run too much. I get some HP right here. That arch file at the end there always scares the hell out of me. They do so much damage. And they only have to be looking at you to hurt you. I don't think I picked up the key card, did I? Should be the red one. Yeah, I didn't. I took so much damage coming around that corner or something. Thank you. I really like this song, but this map is absolutely awful. The ceiling trap that I'm about to be going under, not this one, but the one after. One of the scariest parts of the run. Okay, I goofed. I don't want to shoot that. I thought I made a huge mistake quick saving before I ran through that, and the reason is you kind of set the pace of the ceiling machination when you run through it the first time. So if I ran through it slow the first time, basically I wouldn't be able to run back through. So I could have softlocked myself. Map 15! I'm really thankful for this map because it's just really simple. A well-deserved break. And then they're like, alright, hope you enjoyed that, because here's Pharaoh. Probably the hardest map in the run. I think I already killed one with the help of the other Arachnotron. Thank you. spots. I really missed the key. Good thing I have that save. Wow. I'm forgetting my roots. There's a much easier way to deal with that, dude. Oh, that's even better. Oh, I kind of shoved him out of the way. Although, not really, since he's gonna just be up my butt momentarily. Also, I went the wrong way. Wow. I mean, something had to go wrong, right? The rest of the missions have been pretty good to me. That was weird. The Archvile was in the middle of reviving when he died, and the Arachnotron still revived after he died. I used the Spectre as a meat shield there. I can't believe that worked as well as it did. sucks. I know that I have to just sit in that room I teleport into to not get hit. I'm not gonna waste time like that. I'm just gonna get shot in the face. Visibility would have been really nice. Come on, Barons. There we go. Sometimes you gotta tell your enemies when to explode, you know? They don't really know when. Definitely gonna get into the habit of saving before this room now. I underestimated you because of the vulnerability sphere. This pillar is so long. Oh, I missed the elevator. That's alright. At least I didn't take any damage there. That room can be hell. Got out with all 200. Almost under a minute for that map. I didn't mean to fling myself into this hole, but you know, life happens. Me quite a bit on my way down here. I am gonna get a megasphere. There might even be two megaspheres on this level. So as long as I'm careful, it shouldn't matter. Yeah, there are two spheres. I'm not entirely sure what sound effect that was, but did not sound very happy. Sense. I was gonna say, I didn't realize there was a heavy gun over there. The stairs killed that imp, that's hilarious. going pretty well so far. Oh. Thanks, Imp. Apparently that Imp didn't like that comment. Did I just get both of them? It's really fun to use the super shotgun in this hallway. Especially when you see like six people die at once. Can't beat that. Thank you. I keep falling in. I blame the invulnerability effect. This was a really tough map to learn, but honestly, once you get some practice in it, it's just a really big map. A lot of like bonus areas. If you can just stick to the main path, it's really not that bad. I appreciate the hype. We're getting there. In the last quarter of the game now. I think these levels are fairly straightforward. There isn't a lot of like cheese, as I'd like to call it. Some of the early levels have a lot of tanking and like gimmicky levels. I think the worst thing going on in these last five levels is just a lot of tunnels. A little bit confusing. That's not really a big deal to me. This ending is really devious though. It fakes you out a few times. That's why I dropped a quick save, just in case. Oh no, oh no. Get me back down there. That could have been a lot worse. I'll take 79. Alright, this one's a doozy. Real big maze. Ballistics. Thank you. I was like, why did I come in here? Threw me off pretty bad. I knew this level was gonna give me hell. It's definitely one of the worst ones in the last 10. Not the worst one. Just straight up. The last missions are never hard, they're basically just boss fights. I gotta kill everybody in this room. Who am I missing? Over here is I keep this HP here. It's an instant 100. You can always go to the next level with 100. That's not too bad. Believe it or not, Mount Doom is less painful. Or Mount Pain is less painful. Yeah, I stand by that. I mean, there's a lot of enemies here. It definitely, like, got its name. There's no denying that, but, like, this is just a battle map. I don't really mind fighting. It's really not that bad. The puzzles and, like, the pathfinding, that's what kills your time. They're shooting from, like, way down the hallway. Unbelievable. You wouldn't even think this is wide enough to dodge attacks in. At least I wouldn't. Could have been ugly. actually do need to grab that. I honestly forget exactly how I leave this map. I want to say I just jump in a hole over here. Really hoping this isn't just a secret though. Oh good. It seems like a weird way to leave off, but why would I make something like that up again? I wasn't sure that was the right door. I didn't really take a look at it before I opened it with that switch. Alright, this maze usually gets me a little bit, not gonna lie. The problem is, there's switches in here that kind of change the maze. So even though I know what it looks like on the map, it doesn't like matter, you know. Hey, I still got my key. Oh yeah. All right. How do I get out of here? That was craziness, but it worked. Oh jeez, did it. I was not emotionally prepared for that last room. River Styx is a lot easier than Ballistix. There's one segment in here that's kind of a doozy, but it's just like one series of rooms and then it ends up pretty linear again. Literally like a 10 by 10 square of square rooms that look exactly the same. You pretty much are only gonna know your way around here by using directions like left, right. I believe it is, yeah. This game is a mix of Doom 1 and Doom 2 music. But this does sound like really familiar to me. Last level. Woo! I am fucking ready, dude. Just cause this shit is ridiculous. Am I gonna get it? I almost fucked it up, dude. Almost fucked up. That, the last torch, I almost went forward instead of right. But I knew it ended on a blue torch, so I caught myself. One trick I did consider is you could get the invincibility sphere after raising both the platforms instead of just standing there with it, and you could have it during the boss fight. The boss is pretty straightforward, honestly. I'm not really that worried. The worst thing is these guys that start spawned up even here. They'll shoot you while you're trying to get this switch. I got it first try, though. Oh, I didn't mean to go in there. One! That counts, right?